An update this morning on Kilauea. Lots of seismic activity in the Upper East Rift Zone. There have been nearly 1,000 earthquakes since Monday, including 22 since 5 a.m. this morning. Now, you can see in this live picture here, Kilauea is not erupting, but the current volcano level remains in advisory with an aviation code of yellow.